Hello! In this presentation of Nature Time, we will travel back in time to meet Panoplosaurus. It is a four-legged, herbivore dinosaur, particularly armored. It lived in the late Cretaceous period, about 76 to 75 million years ago, in the region of Alberta, Canada. It was first discovered in 1917 by the Canadian paleontologist Charles Sternberg. More specifically, a complete skull and significant amount of the skeleton of an armored dinosaur had been discovered in the sandstone layers of Quarry 69 of the Belly River Group. It was named Panoplosaurus in 1919 by Lawrence Lamb. The name comes from the Greek words panoplos, which means very well armored, and savra, which means lizard. And obviously it was named like this for its extensive armor. In fact, almost the entire surface of the body was covered in plates, osteoderms and scutes of varying sizes. The skull has a short snout with a very domed surface and bony plates directly covering the cheek. The brain of Panoplosaurus takes up 33% of the length of the skull. It was similar to other nodosaurids, such as Poposaurus, which reached 30% and higher than Ankylosaurids. It was a closely related species to Entmodonia. Panoplosaurus was about 5 meters long and weighed 1,600 kilos. At the time it lived, the climate of the environment in today's region of Canada was much different, being warmer and more temperate. In fact, the wet and dry seasons allowed for a large variety of fauna. Where there was dense vegetation, conifers were the dominant plants, with an understory composed of flowers, ferns and bushes. It had a diet regularly consisting of almost 85% fern material. We believe that you found the information about Panoplosaurus very interesting. So we invite you to meet more dinosaurs presented by our channel Nature Time. If you liked our presentation, please click on subscribe and like.